Paper.
The print is so small, not even a rat could read it.
No wonder it's called the Miniature Times.